So many things have happened over the last several months that have drawn the world's attention to violence. And I think a combination of the gang rapes in South Asia, the shooting of Malala, the situation in Syria, the massacre in Newtown, Connecticut, the languishing of Russian children in orphanages, just this litany of experiences of childhood around the world which are illustrative of violence against children have forced our organization to really step up and say this is something that matters incredibly to us. In fact, we're really seeing this as a multi-year initiative. So not a campaign in the traditional sense where you might put up a few posters and run a public service announcement, but in fact we're trying to leverage the protection of children from violence, abuse, exploitation and neglect to the center stage of the global agenda. Changing people's minds and changing people's behaviors has been at the heart of much of UNICEF's work over the last two or three decades, not only in child protection, in some other areas as well. And what we know is that if we can tap into the leadership of the faith-based community, of civil society organizations at this level, if we can find some change makers and use the UNICEF platform to leverage those voices and those leaders, we can have an impact. We know that some of the things we're addressing are going to need longer term investments. At the same time, I'm optimistic that UNICEF, adding its voice to the endless civil society organizations, to the other partner agencies of the United Nations, and just generally people in the lay public, celebrities, that together we will be able to make a difference. And I think, you know, the interesting thing for me about UNICEF is that it's also the inroads to the kinds of governments that we need to be talking to about these issues, and UNICEF has that access. Unique access because we're talking about children. And so we've already had some very positive feedback from governments around the world welcoming the communication initiative, saying they too want to work on end violence.